Good morning and welcome to Multiverse Schmultiverse. One thing, one place, right now.
The only morning show where we answer your questions about the Halo-based web series Red vs. Blue.
I'm Simmons and he's Grif.
Before we get to our question of the day, though, we have weapons and armor expert Donut? Really? On the show to demonstrate some new and exciting additions to Halo Infinite, a game that both critics and fans everywhere universally adore.
Love you, Donut.
Thank you for having me.
I'm sure there wasn't anyone else available.
I appreciate the opportunity to talk to you both about some of the new and exciting things in Halo Infinite, but also to plug my new podcast where I review great books that are easy for any reading level. It's called Lightish Red.
Who starts a podcast in 2022?
Just get to the demo.
Right. While there are a ton of cool new armors in Halo Infinite, the one I'm really jazzed to show off is the Rickshasa! It's versatile, it's cross-customizable, eventually, and it features a self-repair system.
Ooh, fascinating.
It sure is. With new features like this, you won't have to worry about extended use or any added wear and tear from the new methods of traversal, like the grapple shot.
Grapple shot?
Yeah, a new mechanic that encourages fresh ways to play your favorite FPS. Haven't you tried it?
Oh my god, let me guess, you haven't even played Halo Infinite.
That's right, I haven't, cause I lived it.
You hypocrite, this is totally unacceptable morning show co-host behavior.
Oh yeah? Well, let me drop another truth bomb on you. I haven't seen a single morning show in my life. What am I, an unemployed 65-year-old with a day drinking problem?
You didn't watch anything from that playlist I made you?
No.
Well, that's actually really impressive. I guess you're a natural.
Thanks. You and I have a good back and forth, and I think that helps me feel comfortable on screen.
Oh, for sure. It's a chemistry thing at the end of the day. Before we sign off, let's answer today's fan question from 2Infinite and Beyond, who asks, I'm working on an RvB fan season. Do you want to see it? Nope. Have a great morning and an even better day.